Intro, Jay.
Hello, you fuckers.
Oh, yeah. That was it. That's the one.
Between Peppa Pig and this game, we said a funny joke. I made a funny joke. What?
How'd it go? I don't remember it. I remember the dirt bit.
I came in my own. I came in my own mouth. Tastes like dirt.
Why does it taste like dirt?
And I think to myself.
Oh, I fell off the table.
Dirt.
I know Stanwood.
It's not just like an episode either. You're not Xena.
Oh, no,
you imposter.
You're not my girlfriend.
I'm not. Yes, I am.
Add switch. Add guest.
Hi, I'm guest.
That's you.
Thank you.
Bear in mind, I haven't played this game since I was about 6.
Yeah, same here. So.
And it didn't come out until like 2009, by which point I was about 9. So it's a bit of a miracle, really.
It is a miracle. Jesus. You press start.
There you are. Ah, who am I? Qui-Gon Jinn.
Oh.
You ever watched Star Wars?
I love Star Wars.
I've never watched it.
You never watched Star Wars?
I just know the story from the Lego games. Fuck you, dickhead!
I got him for you, Jay. Can we fight each other? Oh, I killed that guy by accident.
Oh no, I'd be murdered!
I don't even do stuff in this game. How do you block?
I think you hold X. I don't know.
I like how we just rolled up to this diner and we're just smashing that whole place.
Taking
up.
Names. Using a force, you know. One thing space wizards aren't allowed to do.
Hey. There's one thing we're allowed to do. It's to use force against people's will.
Do you like these all these cups I've arranged?
I've seen better cup arrangements.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, I feel bad for just killing these people, but at the same time, I can't stop. We should probably start the actual game, right?
Yeah, we should. Episode 1, scene 1, the Phantom. Don't fucking hit me. I'm building. Piss off, I'm building! I'm building! Lego! I'm making dinosaur. Oh my god, it's favorite dinosaur, Louis Armstrong.
Yay, Legos!
He's smiling, he's happy.
How do you use the force?
B? But it's only on bluey things. So it's blue force.
Blue force.
Look at that dog!
Yeah! We're going to use the force. There we are. Quite lovely.
Lovely.
Quite lovely.
Episode 1, scene 1.
Let's go to scene 1, guys.
Scene 1, let's
go. So, guys, here we are at scene 1.
Negotiations.
I'm glad we learnt to read before we did this.
Yeah, we learnt to read it in sync.
Episode A. The Phantom Menace. Chapter 1. Negotiations.
Turmoil.
Has. Engelford.
The.
Galactic.
Repubic.
Witter.
A.
Blockata.
Oof.
The Adelaide.
Bitter Sharps.
Da.
I'm skipping this. We don't even know.
Well, I don't know the story now. I've lost. I'm lost.
I'm completely lost without knowing the story of
Lego Star Wars.
Look, man, if there's one Star Wars you want to know about, it's this one.
Which is the game Star Wars I know?
But you haven't learned enough Star Wars for my liking, son.
I've never watched it, so.
Basically, right,
yeah.
There's these Jewish guys.
Uh-huh.
Okay, and there's this big guy who doesn't like them. His name's Adolf.
Uh-huh.
And, like, he tries to round up all of these Jewish guys.
Yeah?
They're called Jew-eyes.
Jew-eyes?
Jew-eyes. And, yeah, the big guy, he doesn't like the Jew-eyes.
Is he, like, big in size, or...?
He's just evil, like, in a lot of ways.
Oh.
Well, some say evil, some say a genius, but... Oh, what are we doing?
The chairs dance.
Don't remember this in the film.
You didn't watch the film?
No.
I'm glad we've made the table dance, though. That's good. That's a nice touch.
I'm getting all the blue studs.
Hey, you are a stud.
I love studs.
Walk up to friendly characters and press Y to take control of them. Just like real life.
That's why I always... When I see someone in the street, I'm like, I'm going to press Y and I'm going to become you.
Oh, there we go.
I broke it.
Ah, you're alright.
Look at me go.
Let's go do some Star Wars.
Yeah. Hello, I am John Lego and I make the Star Wars.
Hello, evil person. I've come to do Lego on you. I'm here to collect some fucking studs.
Yeah.
That's all I came to do.
I love the studs.
I claim here I came to collect studs and fuck bitches. And I'm all out of bitches.
And studs.
I did not do enough studs.
What's in here?
In my youth. Ah.
Little baby boys.
I'm going to kill little baby boys.
Push him off.
Real life. Yay!
Money. You're so poor.
Oh, how'd you do that?
I jumped and pressed a button.
Okay, cool.
Jump, press X. Do a cool.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Ah. Yeah.
Up you go.
Oh.
Up you go.
You were working as a waitress.
I wanna go up!
Listen, Jay. Sometimes to go up, you gotta go down.
Get up.
That's a lesson. You're gonna have to learn the hard way for your life.
There's nothing in here, let's leave.
That's what I mean. I'm trying to leave for ages and you just go, I wanna go up!
I wanna go up! Daddy, let me up!
The only thing you're going up on is cholesterol.
The world.
Oh. You fat. No. I love you. Right?
Oh shit, I fucking got murdered!
Oh, you know what? Is it what you talk about is how you get murdered? Like, you ever considered, like, maybe my mental health matters?
No.
How are you blocking?
I'm holding X.
You hold X?
I hold X.
That's cool. Then there's an option for that.
Oh, look at Silver Man!
I love Silver Men. They're my favourite colour.
Wibble! That's the noise he makes.
Wibble! I am a Star Wars.
We gotta go back.
We gotta go back to Nam.
I'm a robot. I'm beginning silver. These lyrics are different from the originals, so can't be copyright claimed. But I'm coming my own man. I'm beginning myself. That again.
Puzzle time. We like to do the puzzle.
When I was a boy, I would do lots of puzzles. But now that I am a man, I no longer can do puzzles.
Take it off!
That's what she said. About my scrotum. I told her, Mum, I can't take it off.
Is there like a button?
I don't know, but I feel like either way, I'm not gonna win this game.
It was a thing.
Too many puzzles involved.
Oh, this game's too hard.
Hang on. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle. Oh. Oh.
We're leaving. We're going home.
I don't want to go home, Dad.
Dude, how do I dab in this game?
Where's the emote button? A stud.
Show you my stud.
We're doing a Star Wars on each other. Yeah, I'm button smashing.
No, you can't use that move. That's cheating.
Ah!
My stud.
Aw. Can you blow my sphincter, baby? Sphincter, baby. Let me know.
That's the noise it makes. Hey, where'd our little pal go? Did you lose him?
I didn't lose him, you lost him.
Oh, he's here.
There's a little pal, we'll go through this one. Probably have more luck through here.
So is this exactly what happened in The Phantom Menace?
Yes. Scene for scene, exactly what happened. It's a 9.5 hour long film.
Oh. By trying to jump on some boxes, and then use the force push on baby robots. True Jedi!
I knew it! Deep down all along. I knew it.
The robot's dead.
That's alright. Is it because I force pushed
it? Yeah, stop doing that.
Listen, Jay. If I want to force push something, I'm going to force push it.
Well, at least let me open the door first, then you can...
Oh, all you do is open doors in this life, man. At some point, you have to realize some doors need to be closed.
Right. Kill him.
Ah, got him. Oh, don't kill him. We might need him later on.
Oh, you, I forgot you could knock their legs off, couldn't you?
Sorry?
Look, come back. You could knock their legs off.
Oh, how?
Did you just hit him with the lights? Oh, you did it too much. I might have ruined the game.
Oh, no, he's okay. Ooh, a disc. Oh, a thing.
Piss off!
Piss off, ghost!
Piss off, ghost! Piss off, friend!
I haven't seen the new Thor film yet.
I haven't. I haven't seen Thor 4.
Oh.
Oh.
Thor 4, the Thor 4. God, I love killing droids.
Spaceball!
Yes! Get him. Oh, sorry. Oh, did I just die?
You just died.
How dare you! I'm way more important than you.
I'm Qui-Gon Jinn, everyone's favourite character.
Yeah, Qui-Gon Jinn died? At least my guy says, hello there.
Mine dies. So,
yeah, yours dies, so learn your place, you scum.
Check your privilege, please.
Yeah, rebel scum, alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, Star Wars!
I'm John Star Wars, and I'm gonna do a star.
Yeah, wait, what? Do a star? How'd you get up there?
You wouldn't know, you're not a true Jedi Master like me.
In fact, I'm a better one because I once did a thing with a thing.
Roly poly!
Yay! Oh. Star Wars! Doing a Star Wars!
Stop, we come in peace!
I don't, I'm gonna kill these things! Oh, I was immediately killed by those things.
Die! Die, die, die!
Oh, you virgin.
Stop, they're coming right at us!
Oh my god! Mom! It's a Jew! Okay.
Beep, beep.
Dad, I want up.
Can you blow my penis, baby? Penis, baby. Not like that.
Hey, what are you doing over there?
I want you to do it better, cause you like to scat.
That's what I call pod racing.
Jay?
Yeah?
You've never seen Star Wars.
Misa wants a cum!
Alright, you can say that. Oh, I'm glad this thing moves. I wasn't sure how to use it without it moving.
Well, now you know, fool.
Oh.
Ooh, oh, this thing. Oh. Look, a little ledge.
Yay, I love little ledges.
Who thought the first level of a video game could be so difficult?
That's what she said. Wait, why do we need to open that door? We're already through.
The robot couldn't get through.
I don't care about the robot.
It's about me.
You're not a robot. You got a robot chasing you.
You're a robot.
I'm a robot?
You're a robot.
Why am I a robot?
Because you pressed Y.
I didn't press Y.
Yes, you did.
Don't lie.
You lied and pressed Y.
How about you? I lay you.
How are you going to do that button without a robot, huh? That's what I thought, punk. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I hit you.
Well, you're lucky that I was gentle. For the first time in my life.
Or legs.
I wanted to collect these studs first. These are the most important things in the world to me right now, okay?
And then the level ends. Is that basically what it's like in Star Wars?
That's exactly what happens in the Star Wars.
Yeah?
Now, you'll find in this one that he dies.
Which one?
Qui-Gon Jinn.
I don't even know who that one is.
You.
Me?
Yeah, you die, yeah.
Oh.